started videocopilot.net because we couldn't get videocopilot.com. We never got hurt on any of the sets that we have put together for Video Copilot.
Actually, no, never.
You didn't get hurt that time.
Yeah, but I kind of
you're remembering it wrong.
Right, okay.
Probably because you hit your head. A lot of trial and error. You just have to have a mission, accept the mission, and then complete the mission. And then destroy any evidence that the mission ever existed.